A crosswalk in Germany where you can play Pong against someone across the street while you wait for the light to turn green. And say hello to the newly discovered blue butt monkey. Vsauce, Kevin here. This is Mind Blow. New energy calculations suggest warp drive could scientifically be possible. Previous calculations predicted the mass energy of Jupiter would be necessary to cause space-time warp around a football-shaped starship with a large flat ring encircling it. But if the ring were donut-shaped, it may be powered by a mass the size of a spacecraft like the Voyager 1 probe launched in 1977. So somebody invent this, please, now, thanks. Scientists at Argonne National Laboratory recently demonstrated acoustic levitation. They use sound waves to levitate droplets of solutions containing different drugs with two opposing speakers pumping out 22,000 hertz that trap the droplets in a standing wave. The point is to study drugs in an amorphous state, which is more desirable than the crystalline structure most drugs take because an amorphous state is more efficiently taken up by the body. But the solutions become crystalline when they evaporate while in contact with a surface, hence studying them while floating in mid-air. There is no pen. You're looking at the earliest color movies ever found. The National Media Museum in Bradford, UK date the films to 1901 or 1902, and they were produced by Edward Turner, using a technique in which frames were recorded on film through red, green, and blue filters, with the sets of three images then being projected through similar filters to recreate the colors. This super stretchy sliver of jelly is so strong it easily bounces a metal ball. The Hydrogel is a mixture of two polymers that can be stretched 20 times its original length without breaking. The developer from Harvard University claims it's so strong you can't even tear it apart with your hands, and they hope to use this kind of material in replacement cartilage or as scaffolds for growing artificial organs. Tallest Mohawk in the world. These prototype GPS shoes will guide you home no matter where you are in the world. Simply upload your destination via USB cable to the GPS located in the heel. Then click your heels together to activate a ring of LED lights in the toe that point you in the right direction. LIFX looks to reinvent the light bulb. Controlled by a smartphone, it boasts a variety of features, including color controls, timers like a slowly fading nightlight, music visualization, and even flashing to alert you of social media notifications. Find the link below for more information. Finally, experimental light sculpture is a BTK College of Design student project involving a jagged surface wall and animated projected light. I'm gonna leave you with the deepest swimming pool in the world. So this is the 50th episode of Mind Blown. Whether you've been with Vsauce 2 from the beginning or just recently found out about this channel through the awesome videos that Michael's doing over on Vsauce 1, I just wanted to say that I really appreciate all the great comments, all the stuff you guys send me for BDP and everything else that makes Vsauce one of the coolest things on YouTube. So here's to 50 more episodes, and as always, thanks for watching. Also, I'm not bald, so I just like hats.